Hey, what's up, guys? In this video, I'm gonna do a season recap, my 2015 bow hunting season. So, you know, a lot of this, I didn't actually get enough footage to actually put on a video just for you guys. So hopefully you enjoy, check it out. And remember to like my page on Facebook, Honeyed Sleep, and on Instagram, Honeyed Sleep as well. So thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy.
We're gonna need some backpacks, man. Two deer.
So,
I just have a lot of
Andy's deer, when I was sitting here,
yeah,
nothing came from this way. So I was looking at
everything should be coming there.
But the thing is, when they come, they just like go and they follow this way.
Yep.
They went in here and then when Andy shot it, they ran back down.
It's like, it seems like it's like every 10 feet. Yep, every 10 feet. So. How about that ridge? We'll skip over each other. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is good, dude. This is running hard.
No, it's good, dude. It's been like that. It went all the way through like that. Uh-huh. When you ran, you know?
Yeah.
You say it went all the way through, didn't it?
Dang, Andy!
Nice.
Dude, man.
That's a nice doe, dude.
Yeah, that's a real
that's
nice.
Really bring totally dark.
Yeah, bring that head up, man.
That's a really nice doe, man.
That's a nice deer, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, that's a big ass doe, man.
That's a big doe.
Dude, look at that shot, dude.
Oh, you shot that right there?
Yeah. Right through the shoulder.
Shoulder blade.
Whoa!
You alright? Did he get you in the face?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. Don't bop that, man.
Oh, shit. Watch out. Yeah.
Dude, don't get your eye on that, dude. You get anything in your eye?
Like mostly my mouth.
No, yeah.
Oh man.
Good job breathing my nose.
And here's the first shot.
Complete pass through.
How does it look?
Complete pass through.
How does the blood look on that thing?
Oh yeah. It's good.
Good blood. Mm-hmm. Some nice blood. Alright, here we go. Got a good trail here going. Looks like it's going straight through here.
Oh, look at that, it's all piled up right there.
Right in this little ditch here.
There's no nowhere in
that side.
Look at that.
That's not good.
That's a nice.
That's not bad.
That's a nice shot.
Yeah.
All right, now all the hard part begins here. So here we are the next morning out with my buddy's side, and I'm trying to track down the deer. This is not a bad deer.
So this cold front is hitting tonight, and I'm set up on a creek bottom with an acorn flat, and it's leading to a cornfield in back here on public land. set up here. It's Sunday, October 25th. And we're set up on a community screen. Right behind us, you can tell at the bottom over there. Right at the bottom left corner. Mm-hmm.